Hi, Cardinals. I wanted to share with you that over the break, I went to Richmond, Virginia to the Museum of Fine Arts, and I had such a good time, I wanted to share it with you. So outside, we saw some sculptures. That sculpture was called Chloe, and my daughter is named Chloe. It was so weird. There was a lot of good sculpture outside before we even went in. The reason I went was to see this Edward Hopper show. Edward Hopper is so amazing. So he did sketches first of art, just like we always do, before he did his big artwork. I wanted to show you that. He always did a plan. They recreated the room in that painting, and I got to sit in it. And then for this painting, they also recreated the room. It was so cool! I couldn't believe it. They literally got the bed and chair and the car from the painting, and they made it in the museum. It was so amazing. I wish you could have seen it. My daughter did a sketch of that painting, but from the perspective of the car. I thought that was pretty neat. She flipped it around and pretended she could see the car first. I loved all the special things they had there, like this drawing. So he had so many paintings. They included artwork by other artists as well. I thought that was really neat. That also included his theme of hotels. So these are artworks by other artists that do hotels as their subject matter. Remember David Hockney? We just studied him sixth grade. Cindy Sherman. I love this artist, Cindy Sherman. And That's My Kids by a Hopper. His theme was loneliness and isolation. He was an expert painter. You notice he uses red and green together to make a stronger painting. Opposites. Around the museum later, we saw a lot of great art I love. I just wanted to show you a few pictures of some other art that I love. Rosenquist. So much good art there. It's such a big museum. Upstairs, they had a lot of contemporary work they've purchased recently, and a lot of it had really amazing texture. I just wanted to show you this. Later on, we drove around Richmond. There are a lot of murals. Did you know in Richmond? There are so many murals on so many buildings. I only took a few pictures, but there's murals everywhere. And I want to paint a mural here with you guys soon. So I thought this was fun to see. All the pretty colors and all the different subject matters. Some were just designs like this one. So many bright colors or pale colors. Anyway, that's it. I hope you enjoyed Richmond and seeing these pictures. Bye.